got a couple nice rainbow trout, and we want to fillet them up. I figured we'd show you guys how to do this. So first we're gonna gut it, just cut right down its stomach. Then we're gonna want to rip these out. It's kind of gross, but then you're gonna want to get cut right here behind the scale plate. And what I like to do is come back here, go right to the spine, then make a sideways cut and cut right down the side, just a line down the side. Once you get to this tail part right here, you can just poke it through and just go all the way down. So then you're going to want to slowly go and cut into it. Take your time because you don't want to miss any meat. And cut the bones off as you go because you don't really want to eat those. Okay, there's one fillet right there. It's got some bones inside of it, but it looks like I didn't do that bad of a job all in all. So let's check for some bones. And I did pretty good on this one. So then to skin it, you're gonna wanna go right here, then sort of use your leverage and just go right against the skin. You usually wanna hold it. Hold the skin by the end and go from there. I just messed it up right there. But I think I'm gonna actually leave the skin on for this fish because I have three more and decide later on. But then the other side, you're just gonna want to do the same thing. Cut right down the back. Take your time, and then what you're going to want to do is cut through there again, and then, oops, you can just cut through there, then you just repeat